toys. I'm going to do a waffle today. It's not going to be a usual kind of waffle. I've had a couple of glasses of wine. I'm not drunk. I've just finished a live stream, so I'm not drunk. Definitely not drunk. I'm quite tired, so it's going to move, maybe a bit of a short waffle. It is now 10:30. It's not that late, but I just feel like I maybe need to go to bed. I'm getting old. I'm 53. I collect toys. I play with toys. I'm 53. I can play with toys. There we go. Toyholics Anonymous. Yeah, so I think it's going to be a bit of an update. See, update on the channel. There's things that have been going on. Not so much toy related this week. Unfortunately, sorry. I know. I don't usually do these. It's going to be a one-off. Promise you.
It's going to be one-off.
I don't talk about my personal life on the channel because it's a toy channel. It's not about me. It's about the toys. And I kind of got a message last week asking if I was disabled. And I thought, what? Why are you asking that? Oh, well, you get all these toys, you're not working, blah, blah, blah. Well, yeah, I am working. I don't work. I don't talk about it. It's nobody's business. I run this channel talking about toys. Don't talk about myself, talk about toys. And I get a lot of support from you guys. Your views help me. Your Patreon helps me. And your memberships help me. Now, I have got good friends who do, from time to time, buy me things, offer me things. I've got really good friends that way. I have also got my mum, supports me. Bless her. Don't ask her to, she does it. She likes to do it. I do have an income. I don't talk about it. You know what I do. Most people know what I do. It's freelance. I don't get a lot out of it. I get very little out of it. That's why I try and get things on a budget. I've been talking about getting an Indiana Jones outfit. But I've got to do it on a budget. Because the things are, these days, the thing... Yeah, that's another thing. I've got a lot of injuries. Yeah, I don't really want to go into that. But I have got issues. I've got a lot of issues. A lot of things going on that I don't talk about. Don't want to really go into it too much. But it is nobody's business. It did kind of take me back, that comment. And I was having a bad week anyway. And then that was just like cherry on top. And you might notice I did take a couple of days off where I didn't do anything. And I just got my head right. The thing is with YouTube, you've got to be mentally tough. There are idiots out there. They want to, the jealousy, they want to pull you down. They want to do this, they want to do that. And I've got to take that. And I do normally. It's just that one thing that just, I was on. It was like kicking me while I was down. I was quite down anyway, and I was getting booted. So, yeah, it just took me back in. I do, if that happens, I normally take a step back. I normally take a few days off. A few things were happening, and I just wanted to take a step back for a couple of days. Back now, fine. Yeah, so if you want to send me nasty messages, nasty comments, so be it. So be it. I'm not doing this as a response to that. I'm just saying that if people got a problem with me talking about toys on my channel, and me buying toys, it's got nothing to do with you, really, unless you want to watch this channel. I don't think I know who it was. It was like a sneaky account. It's just cowards. They're just bullies. Yeah, they're really, really bad. But let's move on from that. We don't want to talk about that again. It's. I get it from time to time. The channel itself. I'm trying to make it better. I'm never going to be professional. It's never going to be professional. It's going to be me by myself, buying toys. My reviews are crap. I don't usually do reviews unless it's something I really like and I want to show it. It's like I've got this Witcher here. I'm not gonna do a review on that because it's just something I wanted and I want to look at it. And you know, I got the Batman. I did the review on the Batman because I wanted to show that off. And it's things that I like. And I don't know. It's just I'm never going to be professional. It's just going to be me. You know me. And if you don't, please stay. I'm down to earth. I am that. I'm down to earth. I got called elitist for being a Star Wars collector. Yeah, no, never be elitist. I'm not professional, but I do want to make. I don't want to grow. I don't want to better myself, better the channel. Now, I've been having problems with my iMovies software. It's not been allowing me to upload. It's been shutting itself down. Been really frustrating. And I'm just getting really pissed off with it. So I've gone and looked for some more software. And I've got some more software. So I'm in the process of moving everything over to this other software. It's better. It's a lot better. You'll notice the different transitions. I'm still learning from it. I'm going to be putting like subscribe and little things I can put in now that I didn't have on iMovies. This software does have extra things and it's really good. You can even do it very easily on your iPhone. So I could do that if I'm away, when I'm away doing filming or I've got to Blackpool or wherever I'm going. I can edit on the phone. There's no problem. I don't have to wait till I come home and do it on the iMac. That's a good thing. I mean, I could do with the iMovies, but it was quite fiddly. But this app is based. It started on the iPhone, started on the phone, so that it's all based on the phone. But there's an iMac version, and it's really good. Now there was two I wanted. There was DaVinci Resolve, which for my computer being 10 years old. It probably wouldn't have worked, so I didn't even go down that route. Between two, I would like to use it, but I think it's a bit more for a more professional type of editor. So this is still basic, it's still the same type of thing as iMovies, but there's a lot more options, and I'm still learning from it, so you'll see the videos change from time to time. So that's good, I mean, I'm always looking to try and find something better or easier to film. Like I still film with my iPhone, with my gimbal. But I've got that little camera now. That is getting better. I'm getting better with that one because it's got the little screen and it's sometimes hard to see what you're filming. But I do find that it's better for the sound. It's really good. I'm still looking. I mean, if you want to suggest anything that helped me, I keep trying microphones and things like that, and I have not really found a really decent mic unless I spend a lot of money, which I can't really afford. I will just try and use what I've got. It's fine what I've got. I'm doing okay. I think it's like with the toy hunts. I'm also up for trying new equipment. I love tech. I've got my drone. I'm going to start using my drone again. I'm going to start going out and doing the walks again, doing the videos for my other channel, the Blue Harvest History. I've just put one up about the Brontes. I want to get out and look at all the Bronte. I do have a couple of books telling me where the Bronte things are, the houses, the schools that they've worked in and went to, and all the things in the area that are Bronte related. I want to do that. I want to go back to doing the railway things again, finding old stations. So if anybody can help me with that, anybody wants to suggest places to go, any history related things. I know there's a couple of things in Marley that I still want to do. But with my issues at the moment, I'm finding it quite difficult, to be honest with you. I will be honest with you there. It's not good at the moment. It's not good. I will say that. It's just not. I'm not in a good place, basically. But it will get better. It will get better. And through doing more live streams, I think, and more getting interaction from you lovely people out there, and not the idiots, that you outweigh the idiots. You know what I mean? I've got more people on my side than not. And I want to stay that side, obviously. I try and avoid anybody. I mean, I did engage, and then I thought, no, I'm just going to block them. Just block them. Just not even think about it. Just get it. Just, you know, it just threw me a bit. And so I said I'm going to move on for that. But yeah, it is as it is. Going forward, like with this channel, whatever you want me to do, give me suggestions. Give me suggestions. I've got things lined up. If you want more histories, I want to do things that, obviously, I want to get more views. The views were starting to creep up, and I think I must have done something. Rather the game, it's like something like the gaming or the going to celebration. It's dipped last month. I'll be transparent with you now. The month before last, I got £98. Last month, I barely got my £60. I think I got £64, and I barely got that. So it's a big gap. It's obviously they've dipped for some reason, and I don't know why. So I need to up my game. Maybe I need to do more live streams, more videos. I think a lot of things are that get views are toy hunts. Rants, moaning about things. I'm not going to rant today. It's not worth it. I have been told about a certain toy company, or a certain company that sells toys. That's been. I need to do a bit of research on this. It's kind of a dark side toys situation. If you know me, you know a few years ago we got scammed by Dark Side Toys. That I paid about £130. Luckily, I paid through PayPal, got my money back. So I don't really want to go into that very much. But I do think we may have another kind of situation here. It's sometimes, I don't know, sometimes it's businesses don't go out of business. That's the nature of it. But I've heard that they're not responding to their emails and they're not getting in touch with people. The thing with me and Dark Side Toys, they told me that they gave me a shipping number and said it's been shipped when it hadn't. So they blatantly lied to me. So I got money back. And so it's like we've got a similar situation here. But I don't want to name any names because I don't know much about it. It's just, it could be another one of those situations. And It happens. There are a lot of toy companies out there. I would suggest just going to a big company. I use In Demand all the time because you get loyalty points. There are Star Action figures, comics and cocktails. I mean, Zavvy. Zavvy is all right if you don't pre-order anything. If you buy something that's in stock, they're all right. They're all right. There's loads of independent companies out there. For me, I didn't use Star Action figures, but their shipping time was terrible. And I did a video about that, ranking each individual. I did shops, I did Smith's Toys and all the shops, and then I did the online shops. And maybe I could do an update on that. But I don't really buy from online shops anymore. Just in demand. Most of my figures, I'll either come from Game where they're cheap, or I go to Gareth Cosmic Toys because I'd rather give him the money to keep his shop open. But for things like when I got the, I was worried about the Indiana Jones. I did pre-order some Indiana Jones because I was worried about the amount they were going to put out. Obviously, they're pumping it out, so I've not pre-ordered any of the new stuff. I think I've got Walter Donovan. I've already put down a couple of quid for Walter Donovan, so I am definitely getting that. But in the rest of them now, I'm just going to wait and just go to Cosmic Toys or whatever. So, you know, I don't know this company. I won't mention the name. I don't know anything about them. As I say, I will look into it. We'll talk about it. Maybe talk about it in another live stream. I don't want to go in too much to it because I don't know anything about them. I will look it up. I will look into it and I'll find out. And I don't know them, so there mustn't be a very big retailer. Like I say, I haven't been online buying. I get them from Amazon a lot. I get Amazon stuff a lot as well because it's next day. I like to. This is the thing why I don't pre-order. I'd like to have my thing in hand, go buy it, or get it the next day. That's me. If I see it in the shop, oh, that's nice, I'll buy it. If I've got the money, if I can afford it. And if it's like £30, and I think, well, I can wait and get it. I don't tend to get things. It's like Marvel Legends, I don't buy as much. Black Series, I don't buy as much. The price, because that's because of the price, and that's because I don't need them. I've not got the space anymore. I will buy the odd thing. It's like the Witcher figure I've just bought, the Siri figure. I bought that from B&M. I bought a lot of figures from B&M. I've put most of them on eBay. I'm keeping the Siri, that's for me. But yeah, I just got too much stuff. I've got too much stuff that's eBay bound. It's eBay. So buy stuff off eBay, please, just to help me get rid of stuff. And I was thinking, I've been watching toy videos. I'm thinking, I don't know why I'm watching toy videos, because I don't want, there's nothing I want at the moment. There's nothing toy wise I want at the moment. I want the Indiana Jones. I think I'm all on Indiana Jones at the moment. And I want to get the outfit. It's just something different. I want something different. The Indiana Jones figures are different. We've not had those before. I bought some Lego. I bought some Star Wars Lego. The Super Star Destroyer. You know what I mean? I will buy things. I have not bought a lot recently. I've sold a few things, so my money's going back up again. So, yeah, so I will not talk about personal life on my channel. Very rarely. It's nothing to do with the toys. It's got nothing to do with anybody. Unless you're really good friends. If you've got a problem, don't watch. Simple as that. The obviously some person obviously watches. Well, you buy a lot of toys. Yeah, I've got a toy channel. What do you want me to buy? I would not buy a toy instead of food. I mean, look at me. Do you think I'd go out without my food? You know what I mean? The bills are paid, food is bought, then whatever's left, I buy a toy. I have got your support. I have got everybody's support. I get money from doing this. It's a bonus. It's a real bonus. I love it. It's not a lot. Don't think it's like thousands of pounds, because I know there's a lot of YouTubers out there that's got millions of subscribers or thousands of subscribers, and they're making a packet. I'm not really bothered about that. I'm not in this game. I'm not into YouTube to make money. It's a bonus. The thing is, if you've got a YouTube channel, and like me, the toys, I have got nothing to do. I've got no content. If I don't buy a toy, I mean, I talk about toys a lot because I don't want to buy them all the time. I can't afford to buy them all the time. So I talk about things. I talk about histories. I get sent things for free. I've got Playmobil sending me stuff. I ask them maybe once, sometimes twice. I think I've only ever asked them about three or four times. Three times I think I've asked them for stuff. I got the Bird of Prey. I paid for the Enterprise on Amazon in installments. They sent me the A-Team van. They sent me the Knight Rider. The rest I paid for. Naruto, they sent me this Naruto figure as well. That's the 34 things. I don't do videos just to get free stuff. It's nice. Don't worry. I'd love to get free Lego. Lego won't give you anything free. I did get a discount on my arcade machine. I paid for that arcade machine with the money I got from the coins I won at Celebration. So basically got a free arcade machine when we're going to Celebration. I'm still waiting for those coins to get delivered, by the way, which is a bit of an issue, but sorry, David. we're going to sort it out. But the arcade machine got paid for with the coins I won. So basically got a free arcade machine. Plus I got £130 off from the company as well. So for somebody to say that you shouldn't be buying toys, what's it going to do with you? If you're a viewer, yes, it's got something to do with you. If you're viewing this video, you're giving me money. Ad revenue. If you're a Patreon member, you're giving me money. If you're a member, you're giving me money. And that goes back into the channel. You want me to not buy anything for the channel. You think, what's he doing? What's he doing with all this money that he's getting? I can't win, can I? I was trying to be transparent about what money I get and what I spend. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's like with the Celebration. I got free tickets. I still paid. My mum and dad bought me the tickets for Christmas, last Christmas, for Celebration. And I got a free ticket, so I didn't need to pay, but I still did. I don't know. Anyway, I will carry on as I am. As I say, I am trying to get more professional. I will never be professional. But I will ask you for input. Input. I want to know what you like about the channel. what you want to see from the channel. If you want more live streams, let me know more live streams. If you want more history videos, more pickups, more toy hunts, just let me know what you want. I mean, it's obvious that most people want toy hunts because I get most views on toy hunts, but I can't go on toy hunts all the time. I don't have to buy things, I don't think. I mean, it's very rarely I buy things these days in a toy hunt because it's so friggin' expensive. But, you know, it's just nice. It's nice to see things on shelves and see new things. And most of the time I go on toy hunts to show other people what is out there. And if I've always said, if there's something else out there you see on my toy hunts, you get in touch with me and tell me what it is. I will go back for you. I will get it for you. And I'll post it to you. I've always said that. I always want to help people out. That's always been my mission plan. To help people with their collections. I'm here for you. That's what my channel is about. So I'm going to go now. I'm going to finish my wine off. And then I'm going to go to bed. So we'll see you all later. Thank you for watching. May the toys be with you.
Gentlemen, this is Democracy Manifest.